Regenerative Medicine, the most important news in the 21st century. The Academy of Regenerative Medicine, based on many years of experience, has developed and implemented the method of integrated treatment, rejuvenation and activation of reserve capacity of the body to regenerate organs, even for people who need organ transplants, surgery or long-term treatment. The creator of this unique, patented method, Aleksander Haretski, has been successfully helping people suffering from chronic diseases, often considered incurable, at the Academy for years. This proprietary method has an integrated impact on the whole human body at once rather than on its damaged parts. This therapy results in the full body detox, immune system reinforcement and, most importantly, the replacement of damaged, old and cancerous cells, tissues and organs with new and healthy ones. The method makes it possible to eliminate the causes of diseases and activate the mechanism of body regeneration in patients with various diseases. As a result of the therapy, endogenous stem cells are activated, capable of restoring any damage in the human body, which is especially important for the elderly and the sick. The methods used at the Academy of Regenerative Medicine have proven to be extremely effective in people suffering from all stages of cancer, nervous system diseases, all kinds of muscle atrophy and other chronic diseases, and even in the regeneration of organs qualified for transplantation. The Academy of Regenerative Medicine was established in Poland in 2010. The body regeneration method has been practiced at the Academy and improved for 13 years, which contributes to its high efficiency. With the help of the Academy of Regenerative Medicine, a person is able to reactivate their body's reserve regenerative capacities established by nature and restore lost functions, health and youth. According to the author of the method, Aleksander Haretski, it works like an elixir of health, youth and long life. And this is for what people have been looking for thousands of years. In Japan alone, there are more than 90,000 people over the age of 100 who use the body's natural regeneration process. The specialists of the Academy of Regenerative Medicine use the knowledge developed by the Academy on how to manage the natural regeneration of cells, organs and the body as a whole. Thanks to this knowledge, most of the organs of our body can be effectively regenerated and their natural, proper functioning can be restored. People suffering from chronic and incurable diseases, cancer, and even those who are waiting in line for an organ transplant, it is worth trying to regenerate their body, restore damaged organs and tissues, initiate self-healing processes, and thus return to health and joy of life. What does regeneration mean? This word comes from Latin regeneratio, which means a being born again. It is the restoration of lost or damaged organs and tissues by the body, as well as the restoration of the whole body from its part. The term regeneration was proposed in 1712 by French scientist Rimmer. The method developed by the Academy of Regenerative Medicine concerns both physiological regeneration, which naturally restores cells, tissues and organs lost in the process of life activity, and reparative regeneration, which includes the restoration of tissues, organs and other structures after their traumatic damage. The body regeneration method developed at the Academy of Regenerative Medicine has been described in four books of a practical scientific collection by Aleksander Haretski, Practical Compendium of Rejuvenation and Complete Healing from Diseases and Cancer. Eurasian patent number 040408, Aleksander Haretski, the method of integrated health improvement, rejuvenation and restoration of the reserve capacity of the human body. The Academy of Regenerative Medicine uses only safe, natural techniques and remedies, as well as the knowledge used by doctors for thousands of years, improved as the Academy for many years. Health is the highest value and our wealth. Appreciate its importance and take care of yourself now. In matters of organ regeneration for people in need of organ transplants, treatment of patients with incurable and genetic diseases, rejuvenation of the elderly and cooperation, you can contact us by email, and our website,